Welcome back to NGTV Plays Super Smash Bros. 4, featuring myself, Spencer, and my co-host, Matt. We're doing a showdown, which we haven't done in a while. Basically, we each pick three characters, and then we rock, paper, scissors to see who goes first, and whoever wins picks the matchup, and then the loser picks the matchup from then on out. It is kind of like a crew battle, but just between two people. And we're doing best of threes for each character.
Yeah.
And who are your three, Matt?
Peach. Diddy.
I feel like we're in a plane.
Fox.
Peach, Diddy, Fox. Okay. I think I shall go Lucas, Charizard, and... Who else did I play? I played Ganondorf, Charizard, Lucas, Roy. Who's the fifth one? Did I play someone twice? I don't think I played someone twice, did I?
Mm-mm.
Who was number five? Oh, Zero Suit Samus. Okay, so Lucas, Charizard, Zero Suit Samus.
Okay.
Oh, it's best two out of three, right?
I think so. I got red.
All right. So, first matchup, you picked Fox, Peach, and Diddy Kong, right?
Mm-hmm.
All right, so first matchup shall be... It's going to be crazy. It's going to be crazy, but Lucas versus Peach. Lucas. Let's do this.
I hope I win.
Want to turn up?
Yeah.
I said, you want to turn it up? No. Do you want to pull a turnip?
Oh, that's cute.
Side. I shouldn't have done that. Oh shit, no! God damn it. Damn it.
Yeah, I must have been poor.
Yeah, it was poor. I was like, I didn't really DI. I didn't expect to get
killed from that?
Yeah.
I didn't expect to get a kill from that either. I was going to try to set up for a parasail. It's like it knows. Gonna...
What?
We went to town and city, and then it went to Smashville.
Go! shit.
Wasn't expecting that.
Oh, I thought for sure you were gonna hit by like the do that. Messed up my fucking side B.
Went way up there. I was high.
Yeah. And I like caught you like in the middle of like a thing. It was crazy. What? Oh, I'm not playing with things I shouldn't be playing with.
Lucas. Going back.
Tennessee's like, it's like way different.
Well, the ceiling is way lower. See you in hell, bitch.
I don't know what I expected to do with that, but I accidentally used it, so I thought I might as well. Oh, fuck. I macked it. I'm pretty good at it.
Oh, what happened to my turnip?
I don't know. I guess maybe you dropped it? Oh, shit, that's bad. Oh, no. No, that was bad. Oh, no, I went back into you. Should have kept going straight. are pretty close.
Pretty close.
Damn.
All right, Charizard versus Fox. I don't want to do this.
Because historically, you have a all right matchup. But it'll be better now that I don't have to worry about the other shit. Did not mean to do that, I'll tell you that.
What?
Oh, I don't want to do that.
So fucking stupid.
No, no, no. God damn it. Charizard.
I couldn't up B?
You tried up B?
Yeah.
Oh, that's fucking weird. One for Charizard. That's almost like when you jab and then it makes you jab again instead of doing something else. That's dumb.
Yeah.
About 12% more than last time. You should just like electrocute right off the fucking stage. Why hadn't it jumped to it? That's crazy.
Fucking live! No, live! Fuck, fuck, fuck.
Alright, your pick, Matt.
Let's go Peach.
Versus Charizard? Alright. It's 1-1.
Go! No, I'm not gonna do that.
Shit. Charizard, just throw whichever direction you want to. Don't burn me.
Ooh.
No.
What the fuck?
Shit. Angle it. Shit. So heavy. Oh no, no,
no. Ah, fuck. Game.
Charizard. Charizard? Ow! Two.
I was shielding! I shielded! Fuck.
Well, it does do a little bit to the shield. Oh, fuck. I didn't realize you had a stitch. No! Just trying to avoid the fucking platform.
What?
Icarus Hall. Fuck. I thought for sure that, like, the fire would, like, hit you if you tried to roll or some shit. No! Damn it. Charizard. Mm. I love how Peach can just, like, forget all prior, like, stuff, and then she wins, and she's like, that's right. I just lost before, but did I win just now?
She's the master of taunting.
Anyways, no, what the, was that? Is that like a down tilt?
Mm-hmm.
You like never use down tilt. It's crazy. Oh, you fucking saw that shit coming. Did he spit fire back at me? Fucking Toad getting all crazy. Like he's in a rap battle or something.
Stage.
Oh, why did that? Your fucking shield's out. Jesus. I'm like zoning out. No. Shit. Oh, why did I fucking go head to head with you? Charizard, come on. You can pull us through. Yep. Ah, fuck. God damn it. You can pull us through. Run straight at him. Fuck. Well, he had a good run with Fox.
What?
I said he had a good run with Fox.
Oh.
Who I've left?
Zero Suit.
Zero Suit Samus. Zero Suit. Zero Zero Suit Samus, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
So we got Peach and Diddy Kong.
Yeah.
Two Zeus and Samus versus Diddy Kong.
Good, that's what I was hoping you'd say.
Yeah, no.
No, but like real.
Oh, God. Oh, get off my face. Ew. Shit. stupid banana. No! Zero Suit Samus, you gotta get out the way. I'm so lucky that I had the frame of mind to realize what character I was playing before I decided to go and down air you off the stage. No.
Oh.
Now we know that at higher percents, that move can kill. Went to jump. Oh no, jumped too high.
This was tournament life right here.
Possibly.
Let the suspense grow a little bit. What stage are they going to pick?
Is it a question? That's bullshit. I hate you.
Just fucking did it. You like that shit? Did it again. You like that shit, motherfucker? Oh, I'm not dead. Okay. We good?
Oh, man.
Probably at like a little bit too high percent right now. I fucking did it again. Spencer's tournament stock right here.
Oh my god, so fucking close to like killing myself. Shit, no.
And what a song to end it on, Page Master.
Matt's convinced that this song is like, you know, I feel like is a probably a pretty good possibility of this. Damn it! That this song was written or by the same composer or inspired by. Or they had no, like, or maybe they pulled the same influences from the same source. We'll never know.
How come you haven't picked up Sonic in Smash 4? He's actually good here. Well, he's good in PM, I guess, but...
I don't know. I think I'll have to do that. All right.
So what happened? Let's do a little recappy cap. All right. Okay, so Peach eliminated Charizard and...
Yeah, well, the first matchup was Peach versus Lucas. Yeah. Lucas, some close games, almost took it out over Peach, right?
Uh-huh.
Like, and if I had, that would have changed the entire landscape, because I'm pretty sure that I would have had a high chance of winning.
I don't know, dude. Diddy Kong.
And then, well, because, I mean, Charles is pretty good. My Charles is, you know, all right against Diddy Kong, too.
Yeah.
So, well, I was hoping, I should have just picked Diddy Kong. And just went through that. But yeah, so it was Lucas versus Peach. Peach won. Charizard versus Fox. Fox got demolished.
2-0.
Yeah. And then it was Peach versus Charizard. Charizard almost won that one. It was a 2-0, but it was like super close games.
No, it wasn't.
It was a 2-1.
Yeah.
Yeah. The 2-1, but super close games. And then this last one, Zeus's Hamster versus Diddy Kong. Not so close.
Yeah.
But whatever.
You know, you live and learn, and you get loves. I don't know.
All right, guys. Well, thank you so much for watching. If you enjoyed this episode, hit the like button. If you want to see some more, subscribe. We'll see you guys next time.
Peace.